turns the knife, and I don't really want to know. So don't tell me anymore. And I really don't want to hear about a feel up in the air. And well, I'm not the one who acted like a hoe. Why must I be the one who has to know? I'm not the one who messed up big time. So spare me the details if you don't mind.
Tomorrow.